The origin system is ever-changing. Our enemies grow more powerful. Only the Tenno with true mastery of their arsenal will overcome what awaits us. It is time to take on a new challenge.
Think, adversary. Fathom me, find me, and die.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
Thanks to the good work. Who have we got on the line? Oh yeah, I don't have a line.
And we're out.
All mods accounted for, Operator. I have not taken any. Operator, incoming transmission. It's from Fortuna.
Allied Faye selling the latest in asset security. Conduits. Put the key in and you can pull the shinies out. Trick is, you gotta wait to open. Something happens to the conduit before you can pull the goods. You don't get the goods. Ever. Also, the bleeders Allied sold the tech to will try to kill you. Give that console the old bypass so we can get this thing started. This isn't your regular vault job. Allied V sold the conduits with interference routines specifically designed for the Tenno. Don't you worry though. I've got some workarounds. Conduit keys are carried by high-ranking marketing mugs. Knock them down. See what they've got. Find a matching conduit. Demo unit incoming. Don't let them near the conduit. And you can kiss the conduit goodbye. Demo unit's on its way. We just got here. still could.
Smart move.
Advancement imminent. I require more data. You would make an excellent Cephalon, Tenno. Do you see anything interesting?
For what purpose, she wonders.
You would make an excellent Cephalon, Tenno. Advancement imminent. I require more data.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
We need to destroy the reactor. The reactor will have tight security. Watch out for enemy patrols. Target is the system mainframe. Deliver the payload. Void missions. You need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? We're near a fissure. The enemy is dropping reactant. Forget the reactant. Need more to open that relic.
Mm-hmm.
That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Target found. Destroy it. That's it. Now get out. Another job well executed. Your target is the reactor. The reactor will have tight security. Watch out for enemy patrols. Your target is the system mainframe. Deliver the payload. There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. A fissure. Defend yourself and use reactant to open relics. The enemies are dropping reactant. Don't forget the reactant. You are to open that relic. The relic has been cracked open. Finish it to find out what's inside. That's the reactor. Expose its core and destroy it. That's it. Now get out of here. job well executed.
I've been thinking, Operator. I thought you'd want to know.
Resource cache. I'm detecting two more Fae things. Keep look for more reactors. The enemy are using a void key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal, destroy the key, and the device. Your mission and we'll take a look inside. found a second cache. My readings indicate one more. The portal only allows travel in one direction. Start up the generators to reverse the polarity. There's the torsion device, but they've taken the void key. Find it. Now get back to the... You found all the caches. Is set on Armor 5. Get through the portal before it melts down. Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. Me will not be returning anytime soon. All your objectives are complete. Proceed to extraction now. Excellent work, Tenno.
everything in orbis, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this fault.
Life support incoming. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish the mission and we'll step inside. I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. This capsule will now harvest Koopa. Harvester has finished. Koopa. Is ready to be collected. I've delivered another life support capsule. Modification successful. Collecting Koopa. Koopa catalyst. Attach life support capsule to begin harvesting Koopa. Additional life support has arrived. Modification successful. Tinkuba. Off to a successful start. When you need it, extraction is ready. Life support on the way. Kuba is ready to be collected. Relic has been cracked open. To find out what's inside. Another life support capsule is now available. Commence the Kuba harvest. Life's incoming. A harvester has finished. Collect the Kuba. Another support capsule is now available. This capsule will now harvest Kuba. Life's on the way. Grab the Kuba from that capsule. Delivered another life support capsule. Modification successful. Cuba. Ready for a capsule. The longer you fight, the more successful it will be. Additional life support arrived. Commencing Kuva harvest. Relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Tenno, prepare for life support. Kuva is ready to be affected. Another life support capsule. This capsule will now harvest Kuva. Thank you. Another incoming. Additional life support has arrived.
The path to greatness is walked one step at a time.
Support capsule is now available. Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you. Harvester has finished. Collect the Kuva.
Do you remember the old war, Operator? Orda seems to have misplaced those memories.
Defend yourself and use reactive to open one. The enemies are dropping reactives. Keep fighting. Look for more reactives. A void key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. The portal only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity. But they've taken the void key. Find it.
Coming through that portal was a big mistake, Tano. Big mistake. Big mistake.
Quick, pick up the key. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. Device is set on overdrive. Get before it melts down. Torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy ought to be returning anytime soon. Tenno, there are still undiscovered supply caches in the area. You may want to locate them before leaving.
Thank you.
your job well executed.
Operator, are you enjoying the view?
Intruders are forcing open this location's void portal. You are here to stop them.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
There are fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint an exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. You are near a fissure. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. Don't forget the reactant. You need one to open that relic. The enemy are using a bright key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. You found the first resource cache. I'm detecting more faint hints. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. The portal only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity. device, but they've taken the void key. Find it.
You should have brought more, Zeno! You don't have enough.
Quick, pick up the key. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. You found a second cache. My readings indicate one more. You do not want to be on this side of the portal when that key lands down. Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. An undiscovered supply cache remains. Do you want to find it, or proceed to extraction? Enemy have breached the void portal in this Orokin structure. You are here to cut off their access and stop them from coming back.
Tenno, I am detecting a synthesis target. Use the synthesis scanner to track the creature.
There are void fissures in the area. Use these to crack open a relic. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area. Unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. You're near a fissure. The enemy are using a void key and a portable fusion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. Use that reactant to open a portal. Keep fighting. Look for more reactant. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. You found the first resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints. The portal only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity.
Yeah.
There's the torsion beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it.
You should have brought more, Tenno! You don't have enough.
More pups! More shiny pups!
Quick, pick up the key. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. The device is set on overdrive. Get through the portal before it melts down. Objective complete. The void key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. Tenno, there are still undiscovered supply caches in the area. You may want to locate them before leaving.
All right, Hunter. I will reward you should you perform synthesis. An excellent specimen, Hunter. This will advance Sanctuary's goal of preservation.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
The reactant is working on... The enemy are using a void key and a portable machine device to force open the portal, destroy the key and the device. That's it. You open. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. The portal has traveled one direction. Start up the portal generators to increase the polarity. Beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it.
Coming through that portal was a big mistake, Tano.
A big mistake. Big mistake.
She will be remembered.
Who will remember you?
No. Quick, pick up the key. You got the key. Now get back to the portal. Tenno, do not want to be on this side of the portal when that key melts down. Device are out of commission. The enemy won't be returning anytime soon. Tenno, there's still undiscovered supply caches in the area. You may want to look at them before leaving.
Dreamers, there just is no holding you all back.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
Enterprise and Corpus are clearing ice out of newly discovered tunnels.